Real Madrid boss Carlo Ancelotti says he's proud of his players after they came from behind to beat Barcelona. The two rivals in the LaLliga clashed on Saturday in what is classified as the El Classico. Real Madrid came from a goal down to beat Barcelona 3-1 at the Bernabeu.
Neymar put the visitors ahead before goals from Cristiano Ronaldo, Pepe and Karim Benzema gave the host victory. It was Barcelona's first La Liga defeat in 9 matches this season and moved Real up to second place on the table. Manager of Real Madrid, Carlo Ancelotti, says his players' professionalism and seriousness on the field of play was unique. Ancelotti added that his team won the game because they wanted to increase the point gap. Barcelona had only dropped 2 La Liga points this season from their previous 8 matches and not considered a goal except this defeat. But Real are now only 1 point behind their rivals on the table after their 6 successive domestic victories.